Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
Daddy needs change for a dollar.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Things don't come up right.
I am King Cubano, man.
Diaz's men are getting cut down! Tommy, I need some help here!
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Sidewalk big enough for two.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
I know jiu-jitsu, so...
He's going down.
Diaz, I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man.
I asked that prick Cortez. He said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.